Welcome back, guys. It's Boone here, back at our keep. I know how much you guys loved watching me mine all that stone, but I decided to, between episodes, go out and mine a bunch of stones, so we have a good amount going, so that way we can actually get some work done on our keep here that we've been trying. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. We do need, however, a cart to bring planks and stuff up here, so I wanted to go load the cart up, bring some supplies, so at least we have some building supplies. And then we'll come back. Oh, hey! What you want, G? What you want, G? Oh, man, did that miss, really? Come farther out. He's, like, free falling. Oh, no. No, I'm caught. Thing I have a shovel. Oh, come on now. Dude, watch his body like glitch. Sorry, cuz. Ain't your day. Well, that was an unexciting battle. Wow, looks like we're absolutely starving. And we don't have any food on us. So, we'll go eat. We'll work on our cart. Get it ready to haul some lumber and stuff up here. Can hear the mill turning. Alright, here's our cart that we have to work on. First things first, we need food. Flax is done. I think what we need to do is we need to farm that wheat, but for now, we'll eat some goulash, some stew, and stamina regen. We're gonna drink some tea and some fruit juice. You know, we're just gonna get buffed right now, right? We're beefy. Look at how beefy we are. Perfect. Alright, so we needed a lumber. We need a lumber thing. Don't know if I have one. Let me check up in my attic. So maybe I do. No. Alright, so let's make ourselves a lumber. What do we need? Small storage for lumber. Just a few timbers. Craft one of them up. Let's go attach this biddy to our cart. First things first, let's get this cart into more. Come on now. See, here's one tip. When building carts, axle your carts instead of just putting them the wheels attached. Let's see. So a 7 will fit all of the smalls. Timber 7 across will fit all the small things. All the small things. Sorry. So yeah, we're gonna slap on our lumber one there. That way, when you have to replace them, you could just take them, swap them off, put another one on there. You don't have to worry about it. Actually, I think, don't I have a stone thing over here too? I do. Sweet. So we're going to take this with us. Put that on the cart too. So if we want to move lumber around, that makes this cart multifunctional, you know? I can just keep these in the side saddles here. And there we go. Drop that dirt. Alright, let's get on out of here. Take our cart out to the work site. Oh, we should fill it up with some timber first. Let's grab us some planks. Okay. And, oh, fuck it. You never know when you're gonna need some logs. So we'll just bring some logs just in case, too. You know, want to bring everything. We have metal parts. Did we leave them here? I want to make sure we have those metal parts. We took them. Awesome. Cool. Throw this on here. We got our cart check, hammer check. Ooh, should we weld the hammer up? We should probably. All right, let's, you know, I'd rather not have to come back right away, so let's just go ahead and let's re-weld our hammer here. Melt that iron down. We can break up some of this stone while we're doing it here. If we could find some iron, that would be helpful. I still have not had the luck finding the iron yet. It's been a pain. Okay, we can do this up there. So let's grab our hammer. Got our cart, got our supplies. You know what, let's just be safe. I'll grab some sticks. Cause you need sticks to lay stuff out. Flax, don't go anywhere, we're coming for you. Make some more rope. And then I want to start getting wheat going. It's been hard for us to make bread, so I want to be able to make bread more consistently. I want to get wheat and a mill going so that we have a more consistent food source. We've been eating good goulash, but that's just because of that one good. I filled this whole thing with wheat once, so I want to keep doing that. And we'll grow the flax at the house, and this will just be wheat. But I feel like it all disappeared on me, so I'm hesitant. Oh my god, we forgot the cart. Oh, I got too busy talking about my wheat. See what happens when you use wheat, kids? When you use wheat, you forget your cart. Don't use wheat. Say no to wheat. Hey, we got out. First try. Get better with this cart. I did the 6 wheels so I can carry more weight without having to worry about them breaking. And if they do break, the whole cart doesn't lean over. You know, if I break a wheel, even 2, I can pretty much stay lifted. So it looks like these are good walking paths, but we do want to widen them for carts, it looks like. So we'll put that on the checklist of widening roads. Albeit right now it seems to be pretty functional. Okay, I knew we were gonna run into an issue here, so we're gonna have to do a little digging. Make our road up a little less steep. Cause right now, I don't think I'm gonna pull a cart up this, and if I do, it's gonna get jank. And, you know, we're gonna have to be able to move between the village and the. No. Where are you going? I just tell you. Sit. Don't move. Stay. Cut. Disobedient cart. Never listen. I don't know why carts are so rebellious. Probably get some of them locking wheels. It's looking a little better. It's not perfect, but I'd say we might be able to get up it. At least to get the castle gone. Alright, here we go. We're gonna run! Where are you going? Okay, I guess the angle of the hill, we're gonna have to see if we can't drag this with our rope. Yeah, cause the, no. I say a good old-fashioned push. Come on, get up that hill. Ugh. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. No, don't drop in the mine. We're gonna take you up and over. Yeah, we got it. Looks like there's more barbarians in the hills. We're building this castle in quite a dangerous area. Whoa, hey, what in the fuck is going on here? Oh, damn it, it's that pit again. Alright, come on. Nope. Come on, I believe in you. Whoa, damn it. As long as nobody messes with the cart, it should be okay. Okay, for now, let's try to jump onto our construction. Okay, there we go. Whew. All right, we're back. Oh, man, this bronze hammer is so nice. Floors are one smack and done if they were there. Them sticks would come in handy. Oh, too far from the planks. That's okay, we can reach it from here, thankfully. Alright. Looking better, guys. Got our cart here, got some rocks. I think we're gonna get some good work done on our castle keep. I guess not quite a castle. We're gonna start with the keep. Let's not get too big for our medieval britches, you know. We are just one man. I'm gonna be out of planks before I finish this fucking floor, god damn it. Be having lots of cart shenanigans, it looks like. So I'm gonna be back and forth in the sawmill. Come on, just finish up for me. Oh, Vinkosh. Alright, what are we looking at here? Actually, this might work out because if I remember correctly, our cool gate thing that we wanted, because you know how this wouldn't sit on the front? I bet you that'll let us. Oh, yeah. So we can have a drawbridge to a straight up door, bro. That's what I'm talking about. Boys, can we bar it? Can you actually bar that? Hold on, I have a plank on me. Two. I don't think it'll work. But how cool would that be? Gotta have a gold key to get in here. Alright. Yeah, and then the drawbridge. Oh, that's gonna be dope. Alright. Out of planks. There's only four planks left. That's not looking good for us. That's... oh, the timber is the issue. Oh, I think I have almost everything. Enough for it to look good. Yo, that's the entrance to our castle. Let me see how it looks shut. So you can still be locked out. And then... oiba. We can be like, lead the charge! Oh man, that's cool. Oh yeah. That's our keep. Oh, that's nice. I'm giddy right now with joy. So we're going to do arches coming into the center. And I'm not putting any windows on the back wall because it's still pretty low here, so... and with the hill advantage, you'd be... I want height, so we'll do that next year. But I'm going to bring it... we're going to go up... level. See, that's worrying. Okay. So, should we go? looks mean. Yeah. Yeah, bro. We're just gonna hang out up here. You have fun down there, okay? Ain't worried about you punks no mo. Like that? Hey, don't mess with my cart, bro. You'll make me angry. Hey, are you trying to steal my cart? What? God damn motherfucker. Alright, what y'all think about that? You're gonna like come in. There's gonna be some archways that's gonna help support the upper tiers. But below that, okay, so this is this one. We're gonna need to. Man, this guy wants. Two in the opposite, right? So if that's one, two in the opposite. Opposite. So that should be structure support. We should put some arches down here too. It could be helpful. We're gonna do one of these. Okay, it looks like we're going to have to make another small storage for stones. Because I don't know how else we're going to do it like that. I'm going to have to just take that and. What I was doing, but because that okay, that's not gonna work. Gosh, use your brains. Fuck off. Now what have I done? Oh no. Oh, everything in the inventory is gone. Oh, that's depressing. That one hurts. That one hurts, dude. But our structural load is light now, which is good. these supports in the center here are going to help a lot. We did just lose our entire stone supply, so that's quite painful. I think... Oh my god, there it all is. Oh gosh. Oh man, we can breathe easy, folks. I thought it teleported above the ceiling thing, because that scared me. I thought all that time mining was gone. I was literally... It was depression. I don't know what else to tell you. I like my little crafting basement as it's turning out. Okay, can we just, we'll shove this clay and dirt in here for now. And I don't need clay and dirt, but. It's getting dark. Let's see if we can't craft us a torch. We're gonna keep working through the night until our food gets hungry. We're gonna work a little bit. I wanna get these arches up. Oh yeah, this is gonna look nice. Lots of buttresses. Still running around out there, all pissed off. We're starting to actually put stuff together here. Our keep is coming together. Man, do you need us to put you out of your misery, bud? Next shot. Just stand there, I'll shoot you again. There you go, bud. Sleep tight. All right. So we got our first like entry layer here. I can see this being like main welcome entrance to the fort. You know, maybe we'll have the blacksmith over this way. Production, things like that. Now I want to go inward one, so I'm thinking let's do I'm gonna pull some more parts down in here, because We don't have them, like these archways and the spiral stairs, and should be some other pieces. Oh wait, we didn't even check these bad boys out. Oh, now that's what I'm talking about. Those are cool. We can do that on the other side. On the other side of the bridge, we'll have those. So we can just drop them and then charge over. Alright, let's see. We're gonna need our arches here. Got our sideways roofs and our other roofs. Ramps. Ramps could be cool. Kind of built myself into a engineering debacle. We're gonna have these in the center, but I think we're gonna pull out the so we're gonna start bringing this bad boy in a level. Just cause as it goes up, I want more structural support, so it's kind of pyramid style. Not pyramid, but you'll see as I bring it up, I want the strength to be in the bottom, so. And it'll just bring this whole room together real cool like. Bring in the whole wall here. Which means, can I do these bad boys upside down? Just like that. What do you think about that? I don't know. Let's try them out. It seems that it is time for us once again to make some old stone. Alright. Handcrafting time. Don't mind the clicks. It's a lot of clicking. Is it better if I like slowly add them on there? Or if I'm like... The clicking in this game is like one of the loudest features. I don't know why I need to be so click thirsty. Just gonna get this all out of the way right now, you know. That way we can keep building. At least you didn't have to watch me mine, right? Because that would have been unfortunate. That they actually do get back to this game, because I thoroughly enjoy this game. I think the building's fun, the crafting, load light. It's all looking good. I'm seeing light all around. Alright, that's a good bit of stone. I think we can get back to work. I won't bother you with any more audio. That should be enough to put our roof in here. But then again, we'll see. So I'm thinking we'll bring this up, and then above this, this is going to be like a balcony layer, and then on the inside we'll go up farther into the tower. Oh, that's the stairs. So we'll see how this... Now, if we don't like these double arches, my other idea is that we go for a tall arch look. So like, okay, this is our walk-in right now. I already hate it. So, we're gonna say, fuck these. Fuck these. Thank God the whole world didn't collapse. We're gonna go boom. Tall arch like that. Ugh, I don't like how that's... Why is it so... Why would they make that so violently different? But it does make these tall arches. Better do it now before I go putting a bunch of load under it. Right. Right away it looks much better. It looks bigger, it looks open, but it's still that structural support. Now, let's grab our ladders, because now I should have right and left. So I'm thinking, right away, we do the doors here, or we could do it on the back side here. Why won't it let me place it there? It's odd. I would go up into the arch anyways. Does that block those stairs? No, not really. But it hides them like they're servant stairs. We're gonna do our spirals here. Creates this like cool feature here. That could be. Let's do big arches here. Didn't like that. Too much weight on the stairs. Structure. Boy, that hurt. Okay. Yeah, that looks nice. And, that's already got that, so. Okay, so it doesn't like that. Okay, those structures are critical. Because... I see, so under these stairs needs to be some wall with arch. Yeah, we're gonna have to do some shit like this, cause apparently it's too much stress. Just gonna have a bunch of these arch wall things. It'll give us some segregation down here, but also I feel like we're gonna need lots of spreading of weight, and this should help. I'm hoping. We haven't even been upstairs to see how much of that actually crashed in on us. I guess you ain't going there either. This stone bin's moving more than... you know. One of those things. Catacombs down here. Anything else around here get damaged? Oh, the piece is gone. These fools stole my planks, except now, how do I get back up in this castle, which is looking great, guys. I say, so far, our keep is looking pretty cool so far. I'm excited. I like what I'm seeing here. I think we're gonna jack up the front, leave the front tall. Well, I guess we're gonna have to hop off of here, go eat, and call it a night. You know, we got a good... take a snapshot, thumbnail it. All right, this drop is, whoa, gonna kill us. Let's drop over here. Whoa, that hurt, but not that too bad. Am I not sporting a sword anymore? I am, looks like. Alright, our castle's coming along, our keep. We got our cart running for supplies. Probably could have brought that back with us, but we'll save that for next time. Alright, next time, yeah. You know, we should probably take a break from building the keep next time and work on some farming. Gotta get our supplies up, as we're gonna need some more stuff as we come building this thing, so... I think next time we're gonna get the wheat fields going to make food and also get some flax going to make rope and stuff. So, finally back home after a hard day's work. Ah, good to see the peeps again. Oh, Genevieve, will you play us? Alright, guys. That was a good day's work. And now we say goodnight. Back here at home. We'll see you guys next time.